Mountain climb, driver, real physics, arcade racing. I don't know how real these physics are. I've never been in a car where the shocks and struts have completely collapsed. But I have been in a car that almost flipped on its hood and then completely recovered. It was the class car from Clown College. Just kidding. This game is not worth the fake sale that's going on right now. The official product page has all this talk of extreme racing. There's nothing extreme about this game except how much of an utter failure it is. I'd give it a 2 out of 10.